Marta Musio. I work with Professor Kowalczuk. My work is connected with biodegradable polymers, but the part of compostable. So I would like to tell you something more about composting in our city. Production of biodegradable polymers could improve market opportunities and decrease plastics waste. Materials produced from renewable resources offers wide ecological advantage and don't harm the environment. The world's pilot project for marketing and recycling of compostable packaging made from biodegradable polymers was conducted jointly by industry and Federal Ministry of Consumer Protection, Food and Agriculture in Kassel in Germany. The similar program were carried out in Zabrze, but on the smaller range. We have there, of course, selective segregation of paper, glass and plastic, but the program was focused on the organic waste selection, especially the kitchen waste from the single-family houses. Thanks to that program, the Center of Polymer and Carbon Materials investigate the degradation of biodegradable packaging under industrial composting conditions. PIE composting plant of organic waste, as well as other composting plant, started in 1999 in Zabrze. There are two systems of composting. One is aerated static composting pile. The compost is placed on the concrete slabs with holes which allows circulation of the air without having to manipulate or turn the entire compost heap. The second is Knerr system. This is an intensive composting system in closed containers where suitable prepared stock material after a 28-day cycle of homogenizing and hygienization became a humus ready for maturing in piles. For our investigate, we design special cages. The investigated material are placed inside the cages. The cages are filling up with compost. And then the cages with the compost and with the samples are placed inside the composting pile or in a container at the depth of 1 meter under the compost surface. Also, we investigate biodegradation under laboratory condition in respirometer microximals Columbus company, in which evaluation of CO2 emission are measured during the experiments. The reactors are filling up with compost from automatic composters, Nature Mill company. We have 4 reactors, which can we use for 1 experiment. One of them are blank tests, the rest includes investigated samples. Our research on biodegradable polymers convinced us to take advantage of the Kassel project. For this case study, which we realized, the Björk company prepared special bags. You can see the bags over here. The bags were biodegradable and were prepared for organic waste collection. The bags were placed in the baskets in stores nearby stands of fruits and vegetables. The ASA company received organic waste from those shops and supplied them to the sorting station and composting plants where the materials were subjected to composting. Case study for collecting of organic waste in those which use two shops, in those two selected shops, were provided during 2 months. During this period of time, we in the shops were collect 1,280 kilograms of organic waste only from those two shops in this rather short period of time. The amount of the waste, of the organic waste which were produced in those two shops became a signal new interest in organic waste segregation, not only by the consumers. I would like to also mention that the Plastice project were promoted on the Day of Science, which are organized in the city of Zabrze. On that day, the person who came to see what we are doing asked me that what is the Plastice, because she saw the sign in the shop and she wanted to know what it is and why. So I think, I know that this wasn't a goal of the project, but I think that this is important and this is what that people should know what we are doing and what for. Thank you for your attention.